23rd, 1635, Boston Latin School was established. The oldest public school in America, Boston Latin's list of extremely distinguished alumni includes Samuel Adams, John Hancock, Cotton Mather, and Robert Treat Payne. None are so famous as the school's most famous dropout, the future Dr. Benjamin Franklin, failed to graduate.
This Day in History brought to you by the Freedom Trail Foundation, partnered with the Massachusetts Teachers Association to bring history to life.